Hi, I'm meteorologist Tom Adkins. This is your Erie.com's exclusive weather on the web. We're looking at the lakeshore forecast for tonight, overnight into Friday morning. And what we've got is a whole lot of clouds thickening up. And well after midnight and towards daybreak, some light rain may get into our area. Not much expected. Low temperatures continuing mild at 39 to 43 degrees. So for the day on Friday, some periods of rain in the morning, tapering off to some scattered showers in the afternoon. Still mild at 48. Saturday, some more rain, probably going to some wet snow later in the day, 43. Some snow showers, maybe a few raindrops on Sunday and into Monday. Not much accumulation here with highs still getting above freezing. Little shot of cold air coming in here Tuesday into Wednesday, so we may get some snow accumulation there. And then looks like we'll warm right back up as we go into a week from today. That is your Erie.com's exclusive weather on the web. Craig Flint will update you in the morning.